work here for Never Hungover, and we know that you can shoot it or mix it. How do you like to take it, or what's your favorite way to...
Well, I actually take it every day, and I take it during the day as just a shot of vitamins.
And
it's fabulous. You get your B's, you get amino acids, potassium. So for me, it's a way to get my vitamins.
Oh, perfect. And I know in addition to this, we're also here, and you have some of your earrings here for Beverly Hills Gypsy Collection.
That's correct.
And they're beautiful. What do you think is about your jewelry that sets it apart from other jewelry?
I think that, first of all, it's the quality, and it's priced right, and it's also what I consider affordable luxury, and there's something for every woman. I'm going now to the East Coast, we'll be in Miami, March 13th at Bloomingdale's, so we have a great relationship with Bloomingdale's, and it's going to be quite good.
Yeah, that's
show us some earrings.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Real quickly about Real Housewives, what do you think of Carlton and Joyce?
I actually like them. I really do. Yeah,
they're good people. Addition.
Yes, they're great people.
Uh-huh. And do you miss it at all?
There's times I miss it, but and it's been great for me, I have to say. I just was time to move on, and like my father said, when it's time to move on, it's time to move on. That makes a great businesswoman, so